down. Here's Prescott. Connects here with a tight end, Blake Jarwin. There with throws one and two.
He's not locking in on just one target early, is he? Spreading it around a little bit as this game gets started.
Back-to-back first downs. So into Packer territory now. Here's first and 10 at the 46. And he'll go out of bounds right around the 40. He'll get a nice chunk there on the first down run, and it's second and 4.
All right, Brandon, I know we're in the early going here, but those kind of runs are going to open up a world of opportunities for this offense going forward.
Elliott going to get it again on second down. And he's going to get this inside the 30.
Well, there's plenty of real estate for him to maneuver on that run, and let's face it, it shouldn't be a surprise. He's one of the better backs in the league. Had to come into this game with the idea, slow him down, otherwise it's going to be a long afternoon.
This is Lamb on the end around.
I read that shit. Good cut.
On first, and that'll make it second down. But defensively, they had that one pretty well figured out.
Yeah, one of the things about this play, it can be even more effective when you run a lot of motion, and there's plenty of times you don't hand it off.
From the 25, here's second and 6. They'll try to throw now. Prescott steps away. And he will slide to a stop. He does have the first down.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
From the 13 now, they work on first and 10. From the red zone now, Prescott. Touchdown, Cowboys! Dak Prescott hooking up with Amari Cooper. And the Cowboys have taken the early lead on the road here at Lambeau. Zuerlein connects on the extra point, and it's now a 7-0 game.
Oh, shit.
Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. Rodgers will break the
huddle
and bring the pack up first and 10 at their 25-yard line. Now the man from UTEP, this is Aaron Jones.
They're not even that good, bro.
At the line of scrimmage, and he goes down right there. Neville Gallimore on the stop.
Now that's a mountain of a man that just made that stop, isn't it? But he's more than that. This guy's nimble and quick.
Bro, you guys ain't making it past the Niners, bro.
A great play there.
Now Rodgers. Got an open man. It's Valdez-Scantling. And he gets this
Look
one.
Look at that. No defense.
Mark him down at the 39. Now a first down carry by Jones.
What?
Just a yard on the pickup there, and it'll bring up a second and 9.
Well, sometimes you just have to give credit to the defense. Great job there at the point of attack, holding up. They won their battles at the line of scrimmage, left him no space to try and run. A really nice job swarming to the ball carrier.
On second and 9, Rodgers, and that'll be incomplete.
Even the greats in this game, and he certainly qualifies as one of them, they're going to have trouble if they continue to throw into double coverage.
He better be careful. Throwing into too much double coverage might have a couple of them picked off. Throwing is Rodgers on third down. Setting up the screen here, Aaron Jones.
I'm a no.
Before he gets into enemy territory. After one, 7-0 on EA Sports. So from
get out of
Pinchy
linebacker,
now,
yes, that Pinchy.
First and 10 at the 49-yard line. A run with Jones on first down, not going to yield much. A yard tops, second down coming up.
Ladies and gentlemen, that is a force of nature at the defensive tackle position. Yes, he's as big as they
come. Play me, Gabe.
But still plenty agile. He's able to make a nice play there to swallow up the ball carrier.
Oh, you got a linebacker on this dude right here. Let's go, baby.
Rodgers, complete to Jones.
Let's go, Bato. Woo! He laid down right there, son.
On the catch and run.
And that might be exactly what they needed to wake up this home crowd. They haven't given them much to cheer for so far. And never underestimate the effect the home crowd with you can have on a game.
First and goal, and a chance to get that initial touchdown right back. Here's Rodgers to throw.
No, mammoth.
Intercepted. Picked up by Leighton Vander Esch. And the Cowboys are going
to. Oh, I didn't score a touchdown? What?
Charles, not only is that an interception, it's one when you were really knocking on the door for a
touchdown. That was a touchdown! The fucking play! I thought I was going for two right now! Oh, no!
Field goal and getting three. We might look back on this in the second half and say, you remember when they didn't get points on that drive? This could cost them.
Here's a run on
no,
first
my man's way.
He will lose a yard. Second
this
and
game's fucking dumb.
Extra tight ends, extra beef. They want to run the football, but that means they probably want to run it inside. If you get strung out on the perimeter, you're in peril.
Yeah, we saw the result. Negative yardage. Flushed out right. And he'll go out of bounds just shy of the 20.
That was an excellent job of recognizing the situation. His first read wasn't there. Heck, his second read wasn't there. But he bought himself a little extra time scrambling out of the pocket, got to the sticks, and picked up the first down.
So a much rosier picture now after that last play. Here's first and 10 at the 19-yard line. Play fake. Here's Prescott. On the move to his left. Now he's going to let it go.
Get my shit back, son. Get my shit. Use your pick, son. Fuck out of here, cuz.
I'm
a flex on these niggas.
Equivalent of trying to get the car keys out of your pocket with your opposite hand.
Easy peasy.
And down he goes, taking it inside the 10, just shy of the 5 at the 6.
Oh, look at it. Touchdown, baby.
And he's going to get him about 3 yards closer. He's down to about the 2. From the 2 now, second and goal. To throw is Rodgers.
Touchdown!
There to make the grab. And the pack.
Good old
Pinchy
go
pack
go, baby!
This thing up.
Okay, no.
Crosby with the extra point, and we are tied here in the second quarter. And how about this decision? Tie game, first half, but here's an onside kick. So all even at 7 now is the
oh, shit!
And the Cowboys are able to recover. A second quarter onside kick there that failed. Is that something that maybe they had dialed up before this game started?
It feels like it, doesn't it? That they thought they had the right situation, you know, and the right approach in going after it. Also may signal that they feel like they have the superior team, that they can try these sorts of things and it won't come back and hurt them later.
Fucking keen that good,
down,
bro.
But not before he gets very good yardage there, as that will lead us right into the 2-minute warning. A first down carry by Elliott, and he'll go down here at the 12-yard line. The first down run got 5. Here's 2nd and 5. The give is to Elliott. And he'll be taken down at the 2-yard line. Prescott. That is caught. It's Cooper for the Cowboy touchdown. 2 first half touchdown passes now for Dak Prescott. And the Cowboys have taken the lead.
Zerline good with it. Left too much time for Aaron Rodgers, baby.
Makes the score 14-7. Now after the touchdown, it's Zerline. He'll kick it away.
Hey, Ray. That dude has a fucking boot.
And that one will bounce out of the back of the end zone, so we will start here at the 25. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive.
Oh, the safety on Mercedes Lewis, bro.
There was still more than a minute to go in the half. Time to try to mount a drive.
And I would think that they would have to. This is today's NFL. You got to push it whenever you get an opportunity. You can never have enough points with the high-powered offenses that you face. And analytics will tell you, try and score when given the opportunity.
And he'll be brought down right around the 37.
I know what you're thinking out there. I know a lot of people are thinking, take a shot downfield. It's a great spot for it. I'd say maybe later in the game, definitely in the second half. But right now, I think they were just trying to get some momentum built. Get a first down, pick it up, and keep moving.
Too aggressive defensively, and the flag comes out.
And no one trying to cover is going to like a call going against them, but you have to like the effort there. Went for the interception, just unable to get it, and the flag did come out.
Rodgers now on first down. He sets up the screen to Jones. The Packers going to use one of their timeouts as they stop it here with just under 40 ticks to go in this first half. Off the play fake to Jones. Here's Rodgers. That'll be complete to Alan Lazard. Could be four down territory even if they don't get this, but they need just a few inches here on third. He's got his man, Valdez-Scantling. He's going to go out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20.
And this was a nice example of an offensive coordinator scheming his guy open, just a little underneath route, just trying to free up some space, and it worked awfully well. Got him not just space, but plenty of room to run after the catch to pick up really nice yardage.
Now a timeout signaled for, and they'll get it with 10 seconds to go before halftime. A chance now to get even before the break as they come up first and goal. Rodgers to throw once more. They're going
for
Lazard,
God,
but this
damn
is intercepted. Picked off inside the 10.
Wow.
And he'll be brought down on what will be the final play of this first half. So two quarters down, two remain. Charles and I return after the break. Okay, Coach, thanks as always. This one's still anyone's game as we welcome you back for quarter number three. The Cowboys will get the football first here, and they have the lead as well as we are underway in quarter three. And they'll get him down right around the 25, actually the 26 officially, so a net gain of one there. About set to get this drive started. The Green Bay offense at the line. They do trail, but they have a chance to possess the football first to try and do something about it.
And that certainly makes it something of an important drive for them, because is it going to win the game? No, but you have to do something to bring some life to your sideline.
Here's second and 9, just a yard on that last run. Now a play fake. Rodgers. He gets this to Devontae Adams. And able to rip off a big chunk of yardage before being dropped inside the 40. A big play that time through the air. 33 yards. So how about that for a chain mover? They're all the way down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Rodgers with a give. It's Aaron Jones. And they're going to get him behind the line yet again as his nightmare afternoon continues. Officially, it's a 1 yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. Rodgers going to throw.
Oh, I didn't see him.
Receiver coaches preach to their guys all the time, separation. That's what's going to make the play successful. That time there was very little, and I think they were actually fortunate that it was only knocked away and not intercepted.
An incomplete pass on that last play, and that means they'll need to come up with something here on third down. Here's Rodgers. This one swung out here to Jones. And he gets this down inside the 35 before going out of bounds. They do get 7 out of that, but not enough to prevent a fourth down. They'll go for it. It's Rodgers. Is going to get him the football back. About set for this next drive by the Cowboys offense. They start on the ground with Elliott. And no room to maneuver there. Give him a yard up to the 47.
Yeah, things were pretty stacked up there in the middle of the line. A lot of bodies, not much space. I think ultimately he was fortunate to get anything out of that run.
The run only got a yard. Here's 2nd and 9. Now Prescott. Dancing to his left. And he's able to take it across midfield before going out of bounds. He'll end up getting 5 out of that, but now they're looking at 3rd down.
They brought the blitz that time, and I thought they were going to get to him, but instead, he flipped it on its ear and ended up picking up positive yardage.
I thought he was dead to rights, but you are exactly correct, sir. Able to turn that into a positive gain. Here's Prescott. Man open, that's complete to Dalton Schultz. And he'll go down, but not before getting this inside the 30.
Normally on 3rd down and short yardage, you're thinking to throw to your tight end. It's just going to be a simple chain mover.
Hey, bro, why are you making fun of me, bro? You're supposed to be supporting me.
And a nice dart picks up the 1st down and then some.
They'll run on 1st down. Elliott.
And this one has, like, the biggest holes.
46 yards now on the ground on just 7 carries.
Sometimes it's hard to believe, but there are times this game is about patience, isn't it? Has had the game he expected, but that run there, that may get him going.
I was just
going
to say, maybe that gives him a little juice, because you're right, he struggled, especially in that 1st half.
Stay away.
Always think to themselves, just hang in there. I'm just one big carry away from busting this open. That's a good start for him.
Working with a 2nd and 3. Prescott now. Touchdown! That's caught. Dak Prescott hooking up with Amari Cooper. And the Cowboys will extend their lead. Now Zuerlein on and the extra point. It's good, and it is now 21-7. Now after the touchdown, it's Zuerlein. He'll kick it away. And he can't field it cleanly. It's loose. The drive will start at the 25-yard line here as Rodgers will not return it.
What the hell is that?
The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And last time out, went for it on 4th down, turned it over, gave him great field position, turned into 6 points, so they've got to recover here, Charles.
It's amazing that one decision and the chain of events, right? The decision to go for it on 4th down.
Caused all of that.
It caused every bit of it, but it showed confidence. Hey, I've got confidence in you guys. Go pick it up for it. Didn't happen. Also showed confidence in the defense. They didn't pick up their end of the bargain. So now they've got to come back out and start over and rebuild that confidence.
And he'll go down, and that will do it for the 3rd quarter of action. 3 quarters have come and gone. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports. Throwing again on 2nd down. Rodgers, and he hits his target, the tight end Lewis. The offense on 3rd down tonight, they've been okay. 2 for 3 thus far. They're looking at 3rd and a few inches. Working from the gun, Rodgers. Over the middle, complete. That's Adams. And he is tackled inside the 40, not quite to the 35. So from Cowboy territory now, here's first and 10 at the 36. This one to the right, caught by Valdez-Scantling. And the play goes nowhere, losing yardage back near the 40 at the 39. That one unable to develop, never got going. A loss of a couple, and it's second down. And again, it's Rodgers. Got his man complete over the middle. It's Adams. And he's going to have another first down here as the tackle's made at the Cowboys 21. Throwing is Rodgers. Caught right side. It's Lewis. And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9. First and goal, and they got to be thinking a chance to get right back into this football game. Now Rodgers.
Oh, no, I fucked up.
Toward the end zone, but that's going to wind up incomplete.
And that's a nice job there because you've got to play the ball, not the man when in coverage. That'll keep you away from a lot of needless penalties, and he's able to knock that one away.
Another shot from the 9 on second and goal. Rodgers now to throw. They'll set up a screen for Dillon. They'll wind up getting 7 on the completion, but they'll still be faced now with a third and goal situation. Dillon will score. Touchdown, Packers. So how about that for an answer? They get the touchdown there, and it's back to a one-score game here in the fourth.
And that's what these guys have done all game long because they've scratched and slashed their way to stay in this game. And by now, we should all realize they're not going away. Now the pressure again swings to their defense because they're going to need to find some way to get the ball back.
They're going to run for the Jones. And they'll bring him down after just a short pickup. And he is going to be stopped short of the goal line. Oh, they'll mark him inside the 1. He just couldn't keep churning those extra few inches. And the 2-point attempt is turned aside. And the Cowboys are able to recover. Well, fourth quarter, they felt like they needed the football back. Unfortunately, they couldn't get it.
And I know we brought analytics into the game, and someone has said here that the data says that when a team's expecting an onside kick, 80% of the time, the team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball, which is what we saw here. I just wonder if that number is much more of an anecdotal type of a number. Kind of like when the coaches tell us, well, when you score on special teams, 93% of the time you win the game. I'm still waiting to see that number is empirical.
After the pickup of 5, here's 2nd and 5. Fourth quarter, down to the final 2 minutes, and we've got a one-score game. So the Cowboys in possession of the football here as we get you reset. They've got a 2nd down now as they search for a way to get this one to the finish line. And he's dropped just before the line to gain. 4-yard pickup leaves him with 3rd and 1. Whistles now and a timeout. So defensively, they burn it here with 1:51 left.
Well, if you're a football guy, that's a pretty run because everyone is in sync right there. Obviously, the guy carrying the ball, but how about the people up front? Leverage, athleticism, they create some nice space for him.
Now, he is going to have the first down, and that is going to suck the life right out of this crowd.
I have to chuckle to myself a little bit, Brandon, because right now, I could be in that huddle with that offensive line. I know exactly what they're saying. If you call a pass play here, we're going to call a timeout. Run the football. We've got control of this thing. Get in behind us and let's go.
Their time to shine. And they'll get this one to GGs, about the 20-yard line. 77 yards rushing on 12 carries for him now. On first down. It's Elliott, and able to fight forward inside the 15 to the 13. 8 yards on the pickup, and now they'll have some options on 2nd and short. Prescott here to throw. And he's got it. And he takes it in for the score on the game's final play. So it doesn't affect the outcome, but a little whipped cream on top to their ending.
Or as our friends in Bayou Country would say, that's a little lagniappe, a little extra on top.
No.
So this one will end in a victory for the Dallas Cowboys. And never an easy thing to do. No.
Damn, I fucking lost that game myself, bro. Did you see the one where I dove into the end zone? I flopped, but I landed in the end zone. And I thought I was a touchdown, so I went for a two-point conversion, and it was fucking a play. So it was an interception way. I was like, what the fuck?
Mason Crosby set to do the honors here. And we are underway in Southern California.
Without my mind, bro. Bro, that dude, I was blitzing down the middle, and every time Zeke got the ball, the whole fucking field was open.
On first down, it's Herbert. Got an open man, it's Josh.
I'll play somebody.
And he's going to get a good gain of 9 here up to the 34. A good safe pass there right off the bat.
That's almost a rhythm play. That's what we like to call it. Get them into rhythm early, something something they're confident about, something they feel good. And once that's completed, then you just keep moving from there because the confidence elevates.
And that's going to be good for Chargers first down as good running gets him to about the 44.
How best to describe that one? I'd say right down Broadway on that run.
A straight ahead running. I think that that might be something we see a lot of between the tackles today.
Well, he's enjoying things so far here this afternoon.
Yeah, like this one, I'm stopping this dude's run.
For a solid game.
Like fucking that Cowboys game? Fuck, bro. That shit was open.
Second and 9. Herbert. That's complete to Williams out of the backfield. That catch good for 5. It's third down.
Evan?
Oh, I see you nodding your head along with me, partner, because it's pretty obvious what they were trying to do there on the drag route. With his speed, they're hoping he can turn the corner and maybe take this to the house. But that was excellent work defensively to make sure once he caught it, he wasn't going anywhere.
He's got a man, that's Keenan Allen. And he gets it inside the 35 and just shy of the 30.
I'm still trying to figure out because their controllers are different.
He's going to be a handful.
Like, I'm trying to like learn how to like double team and shit.
You're right. They're in man-to-man. Maybe need some safety help.
I would say that'd be a good idea. Double team him somehow. I'm going to have to make someone else beat me rather than let him shred my defense.
And he'll maneuver his way forward for about 4. Second and 6.
I don't know.
Well, on every play call, you realize it's not going to go for a touchdown. So a lot of your calls are setting things up for maybe later in the game, trying to establish the inside run, run with toughness now, hopefully get to the perimeter later. And let's face it, you could do worse than a 4-yard run.
Right away.
And he gets it inside the 10 to the 9.
Golly.
Quite the opening drive march they're on right now.
It looks a lot like what we saw in practice prior to the game, doesn't it? You know, because on that last big practice beforehand, you go through your offensive script, you go through your play calling, you go through all the stuff and establish things, and it looks like it's going like clockwork right now for them.
The quick slant caught. A gain of 8 there on the 8th play of the drive. I don't think it's a surprise they're throwing the football early. We expected that. They told us they were going to come out firing, but 4 for 4 on the opening drive. They like that.
They don't just like it. They love it because now everyone gets locked in. Your confidence jumps up. Everyone's easy about what they're doing out there.
And he's in for a Charger touchdown. Joshua Kelly taking it in from a yard out. And the Chargers take the ball down the field and score on their opening drive. Extra point good by Hopkins.
Yo, Cobra, bro.
And that makes the score 7-0. Following the touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick it away. Rodgers going to return it from his end zone. And tackled at the 21-yard line, so a net negative there of 4 yards. Rodgers will bring the pack up with a first and 10 at their own 21. Throwing to start the drive. Rodgers, and Lewis has it, the tight end. 3 yards the gain there, second down.
Brandon, to me, what's important right here on this drive is for them to get at least 2 first downs. They've got to give their defense a chance to settle down, catch their breath a little bit after they give up a touchdown on the opening drive.
On second down, it's Jones. A nice little juke. Yeah, they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. After 1-7-0 on EA Sports.
Let's go, baby. Oh, give me that.
And they'll keep on the ground.
Give me that rock.
Jones. And he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here. Second down.
They went right back to him, but he pretty much had nowhere to go on that play.
Yeah, the previous carry looked pretty good. That one, maybe he was a little tired. I don't know.
Yeah, maybe he should have tapped out and had a second back come in and maybe make that run. Who knows?
Butter, do you, I'm going to do you what the Raiders did to you, bro.
On play action, it's Rodgers.
Hold on to the ball, bro. Release your ass.
A nice job of bringing him up defensively, and now it brings up third down. So the failure to connect on second
two safeties
down, leaves him staring up here at a third.
Better, you better have Lazard open. What's the safety gonna do? What's the safety gonna do? Oh. Let's go.
And he gets this one across midfield for the first down.
Put it where you can catch it.
Plenty of things to talk about here, partner, but to me, their defense gave up a touchdown on the first drive. How about how they're responding, coming back? That's a big third down pickup to keep their drive alive.
They'll run on first down.
Ah, what a release.
And he sneaks his way forward only for a couple here, second down.
And the big fella stuffed that one up in a big way. I think doubling him has to be a priority because you can't move up to the next level if you don't take care of him first.
From the 45 on second down, Rodgers.
Oh, I saw that open.
That catch good for 5. It's third down. From the shotgun, a give to Jones. And he's going to be taken down here, still a couple yards short of the first. Rodgers to throw for it on 4th. Completes it left side to the tight end Lewis.
Big dog, baby!
Out of bounds, but he takes this one down just shy of the 20.
And that's a big pickup of a first down. And you know that all week, both sides of the ball, offense and defense, are going through every situation. And in this case, the offensive guys had the right play dialed up because defensively, you work on 4th down situations as well.
And deflating for the defense. They can't get the stop here.
Run that shit, big boy.
And brought down, but not before they get it inside the 10 to the 7.
And this has been a nice answer to the touchdown drive against them a few minutes ago because they've come out and reestablished the tempo. A nice throw there, and they're putting together a very strong drive as a response.
Let's go, big dog.
Let's
go, big dog. Oh, no! Right in the fucking dog!
Picked off by Kaiser White. And the Chargers
way to drop back in that zone, bro.
14-yard line. Well, look, we're watching a quarterback here that's obviously been around for a long time. That's a throw he wishes he had back.
He certainly does, but as you well know, this is a guy that's used to taking a few chances, used to fitting it into tight windows. These are throws that he's made before. Didn't happen to get it completed in this case.
And mark him down way up close to the 40 at the 39. Running on first down, Eckler shrugs him off.
Bro, he ain't that good, bro.
Taken down, but not before he works it past the 50. 47 yards rushing for him now, and he's carried the ball just five times. Back-to-back good plays have him on the move on first down. Now it's Herbert. Throws left side, complete to Keenan Allen. And they're able to work this to the 25 before it's all said and done. And the Chargers going to signal for the first of their timeouts as they'll stop it with just over a minute to go before halftime. On first and 10, Herbert.
Yeah, shit.
Force it to Allen, and it's intercepted. Devondre Campbell, the linebacker.
What the fuck?
The Packers are going to take over once again.
Fucking quarterback laid you out, bro.
Before we came up to the booth, last thing he said as we were walking off the field, want to play mistake-free football. Well, that just went out the window there with a pick.
Andy, do you remember what you said to me when we were walking up to the booth after he said that? You're like, oh, fatal last words. Every time we hear that, things tend to fall apart a little.
The ball comes out, but this will get out of bounds, so possession will stay the same. Well, this hasn't been their cleanest first half of football. Last thing they wanted to do was give it up to the opposition, but able to keep it as it goes out of bounds.
Yeah, tough first half, no doubt about it, but if they turn it over,
I
there,
like this look right
now
here all
things
day.
Turn a little, how would you say it, dire, and they didn't need that hassle at all. So being able to take care of the football is paramount. Fortunate bounce for them there in order to retain it. And that's a more than acceptable read right there because it's zone coverage, so timing is everything. This time he waits for his man to come open, puts it right on him, and they pick up a first down.
Two safety high.
On first down, Jones. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. Second down.
Single safety.
On play action, Rodgers. Going for it all.
Oh, baby.
In. Valdez Scantling for the Packers touchdown. Marquez Valdez Scantling there to make the grab. And the Packers are an extra point away from tying the ball game here in the final minute of the first half. Extra point up and good by Crosby. And we are tied here in the second quarter. So all even at 7 now as they kick it away. Here's the all-pro returner from 2018, Andre Roberts. And out a little across the 25 to the 27. The Charger drive about to get going. And they'll take over with just 18 ticks remaining. Try to shake off the interception. He'll look to throw. And they get him down, but not before he takes it across the 40-yard line. Now the Chargers will use the second of their timeouts. As they'll
I saw that
the
interception, bro.
Seconds to go in this first half.
You seen that shit? That was clutch, bro. That was a user pick, too, cuz.
Yeah.
Trying to look at the best player right now. Look at him.
One play has him up past the 40 already, and another first and 10. Herbert now. Escaping the pressure right. Wide open. It's Allen complete. Now he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. And with just 4 seconds
do,
left
bro.
In this first half, a
you kick a fucking
ball.
Long ass.
So with 4 seconds to go in the half, here's the field goal unit onto the field. From the right hash and call it an even 50 yards. Hopkins' kick is good. And that will do it. for this first half. And that'll do it for the end of the second quarter. This is the NFL, and it's on EA Sports.
And we welcome you back live now inside the booth alongside Charles Davis. I'm Brandon Gordon, set and ready to rock for the third quarter.
The Packers set to get the football first, and they are trailing on the scoreboard as we resume action, ready for the third quarter. Rodgers going to return it from his end zone.
And nah.
Cannot get this out to the 25-yard line as he's dropped at the 23. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And they're on the short end of the scoreboard here. Charles, what adjustments, if any, do you think they need to make for the second half?
I'm going to know. He ain't going to catch up to me. Get out of here, bro. Get out of here. This fucking game is broken. This game is broken, bro. There's no way he's going to fucking catch up to MVS.
So how about that for a chain mover?
No way.
Down inside the 40 now for first and 10. Throwing now is Rodgers. Caught on the right side. Rodgers. And they'll be inside the 35 now at the 34-yard line. That catch good for only a couple.
Brandon, you know this is going to be discussed because this is the fear of all the backs when they run this type of a route. They've got to find the football, and sometimes they don't see the defender. And in this case, he took a pretty good shot for his efforts, but give him credit, able to hold on to the football.
And he's brought to the ground with another first down at the Chargers 23.
I love the drive they're working on here because they know they can take the lead with a touchdown. And so far on this drive, so good. They've moved the ball down the field with very little resistance defensively. But they better be prepared for some adjustments to come their way now.
And not a whole lot of room right there on the first down run. He gets maybe three.
But that call makes sense because they've been throwing it well on this drive. And once again, they show passing formation, showing the shotgun. Then they ran out of it. That's a nice play by them defensively, though, to hold it to a short game.
Now left side, a completion to his tight end. And he's got this inside the 10 to the 9 before he's out of bounds.
Boy, how about the speed with which this offense can get down the field? It's taking them no time at all to get down here. And now they're set up with a first and goal.
They'll try and run for it on first and goal.
Nah.
Nothing doing. He's immediately taken down at the line of scrimmage. They'll say no gain on the play, and it'll be second and goal. But down here near the goal line, you don't think of a cornerback in run coverage, but he made the stop.
Yeah, most of the cornerbacks we know, they want to be those pass defenders and take away one half of the field. But the best ones in the game are the complete cornerbacks, able to tackle and run support, as we just saw there.
Second down and goal. Rodgers, and it's a Packers touchdown. It's Devontae Adams hauling it in from Aaron Rodgers. And once again, the Packers, they're back out.
Put off pinchy touchdown way.
A lot of people might call this backyard football. Sometimes just understanding who you've got out wide and who you're going to throw it to. Give him an opportunity to go up and make a play, even when contested. Looks like that one worked out pretty well. The trust factor, in effect.
Rodgers will throw for it. Forced down to his left. And this is going to be intercepted. Picked up by Kazir. And the Packers are going to have the football here at their own 35-yard line. And this will not work out. The Chargers able to recover. And that's why you have your hands team out there on the field. Those are the best guys ready to make that play.
And let's face it, it was executed well. It wasn't a bad kick. It wasn't anything like that. Just that the normal outcome actually came to play. Analytics would tell you it's a very low possibility of getting the ball for the team kicking it in an onside kick situation.
You're all about the numbers, aren't
all
you?
All about the numbers, baby. It's a new game now.
They don't lie. 53 yards rushing for him now to this point.
Well, it's time for them to be good teammates right here. And what I mean by that is possess the ball for a little while. Get at least two first downs. Give their defense a chance to settle down a little bit after they give up a touchdown.
He tripped.
No gain on the play that time, and they'll look to convert on what will be a third and four.
Looked like he was trying to bounce it outside, but no success.
Yeah, sometimes you got to just figure out where you're going to go, and sometimes you just have to take it to another spot. In trying to get it outside, the defensive pursuit was there and just ran him down.
Justin Herbert looking to pass. They'll get this out wide to Eckler. And they'll wind up getting this one all the way down.
And these dudes fucking break every tackle, bro.
Oh, that's a big let off there on third down, because you've got to account for the running back coming out of the backfield. They didn't, and they got burned, not just for a first down, but for big yardage as well.
Herbert will give this one to Eckler.
Nah.
And he takes it in for a Charger touchdown. Austin Eckler scampering home from 19 yards out. And the Chargers have once
damn,
again
dude.
Taken the lead.
Why is it when you run, there's no big holes, Way?
Bro, the holes are fucking huge, Way.
With the extra point, and that will make this a four-point game. Following the touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick it away.
I'm about to run it more of this one, bro. I'm about to run it. Kill clock.
Yeah.
Rodgers going to return it from his end zone. And he'll be stopped right around where he would have been had he gone down to a knee, maybe a yard shy of there at the 24. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And for them, a touchdown their last go around. Obviously, they'll be hoping to do that again.
And when you start plotting for this drive, when you start thinking to yourself, okay, what are we going to do? You don't go away from what you did before because that worked, but you have to be prepared for wrinkles and counters because you know they'll make some adjustments.
Just what you want on a first down run, call it 8 yards, and it's second and two. And that is going to do it for this third quarter of action. We'll return with more after this. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
Yeah, you gotta time that
one
shit right, dude.
Rodgers,
bro, what the fuck?
And he's taken down.
No, my miss.
Go to the books is a 7-yard loss on the sack, and it's third down. Lewis, and he'll be brought down at the 28, and that is well short of the first. They stop him for only 3 that time, and that'll bring up 4th down. Now Rodgers gotta have this one, and it's gonna be down. It will go the other way with a 4.
No, ya perdí, güey. No mames.
Unable to pick up the first, and the Chargers will get the football back in excellent field position. They'll try and run
big ass. Hold on to that shit.
Keep it on the ground. Fuck. And he'll manage to pick up about 4 at second down.
Brandon, you know how many times we've done games, and at the start of the fourth quarter, we see both teams hold up the 4 fingers. Fourth quarter is ours. Well, how about this drive? You saw the 4 fingers for 4-minute offense, and this offensive line has really hunkered down and established themselves.
Now, this is where they say, put the game on our shoulders, we'll lead the way, right?
No doubt about it. And let me tell you, if you're a running back, all you want to do is get behind those big fellas, have a little vision, and find some space.
And a solid way to do that on the first play of the drive there.
Bro, I'm blitzing. Everybody's blitzing, and they're staying like it's a pass play. What the fuck are you guys doing, bro?
89 yards rushing for him now, as he has been tremendous all day long. The handoff, it's Eckler. And he's in for a Charger touchdown.
Oh, my man.
Austin Eckler, his second touchdown of the afternoon. For the Chargers, they're able to widen their lead.
Bro, I blitzed all.
I know, he still ran.
Goodbye, Hopkins. And that pushes the lead up to 11.
It's crazy. I gotta learn how to play this defense.
Touchdown, Dustin Hopkins will kick.
Because all the buttons are different. Like, I don't know how to move my O-line and shit.
Rodgers going to return it from his end zone.
Man,
that decision to bring it out ends up not being a good one. Cost him about 5 yards as he's tackled at the 20. The Packer offense ready to get their next drive underway. And last time this unit was out here, costly turnover, and then that turned into 6 points. They've got to make amends.
How many times have we sat in meetings with coaches and they use the term complimentary?
Oh, my miss.
On the last possession, this is a chance.
Damn, dude, you were open to it.
Yeah. My fucking guy didn't know what to fucking do.
On first down, Rodgers. They go screen with Dillon. And that's good for a pickup of 10 yards. And it'll be second and very short. 2 minutes left to play in this football game here on EA Sports.
A ver, pinche Devontae Adams.
So it's Packer football here as we welcome you back. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over.
Yeah, dude. 2 minutes to it.
Very short.
Rodgers. Oh, my
man. The Chargers rush is going to get there. Down he goes. Eugene and Wosu got the sack there.
Remember, throughout my career here in defensive coaches always say, guys, you got to earn the right to rush the passer. Well, they put themselves in a great spot with this big lead, and they know they've got to throw the ball.
These pass rushers have to be set. Pressure.
Bro.
And they got him once again. Credit the sack to Joey Bosa.
And twice in a row, the quarterback goes down. This offense needs 2 scores, not giving up 2 sacks.
Now a desperation.
Damn, dude.
Deep downfield. And this one.
Bro, fucking. These guys at online, they're so good at playing the D-line and
excellent field position.
It's hard, bro, like.
A give, Eckler running to the right. They're going to snuff this play out behind the line.
All of a sudden, they can fucking blitz him and fucking get in there. Oh, man.
That was a terrific play, causing a loss.
They feel bad, bro. They feel bad for me. Shit,
you can either fill holes or you can attack him, as he did there.
Eckler going to
get out now. 2 tackles in that one. Ah, no, man. Pinche juego quebrada.
They're getting stuffed on first down. Not much better there.
Let's give a lot of credit.
Look at that shit, bro. All of a sudden, my guys were fucking.
And now they outrushed me.
Fucking.
Now they outrushed.
While that wasn't a huge one, but that's okay. They'll take a short
snap. Ah, stay.
And they snap him short of the first, as he can only get to the 20.
So damn, man.
It's
nah.
In the win column for the LA Chargers.
Keep throwing
and they were spurred
bro.
On by a strong performance in that fourth quarter as they held their opponents off the scoreboard.
Everyone wants to pitch a shutout for the
shit,
entire
bro.
Game.
I might have a better
you
chance
throw
now.
One in the fourth quarter.
Run that shit, son.
It tells everyone that you're
getting
stronger.
I don't even have this fucking downloaded, dude.
The dominance is starting to take over, right? The way that you close, the way that you finish, that gets preached to you from the time you're playing Little League football all the way up through. And they closed them out with a big time performance. Down the stretch.
You ready or what?
Yeah, I am ready.
How do you fucking?
What are we playing?
Do it for Charles Davis.
Warzone?
I'm Brandon Gordon. You've been watching the NFL.
Dude,
EA
he fucking
molly
walked me on.
He fucked you up, dude.
Look at that. Look at the rushing yards, bro. 106.
Yeah, I saw that, bro. That's it. Way fucking. You should just fucking do it like when people get pissed off, dude. Fucking player has fucking left the game.
Fucking. Like that meme you posted?
Yeah.
The fucking. What was it?
The fucking Eagles? I mean, Eagles? The Eagles? That's funny, dude. What is that, 22?
Yeah. Bought that shit for PC.
Oh, you bought it? Oh, it's free. It's free for Xbox.
Is it?
Yeah. For Game Pass.
20? No, I don't think 22 is.
Yeah, it is.
Oh.
Yeah. No, let me check really quick. Hold on. If I can get a refund, run. Look at EA Play. EA. Where is it? Madden. Where's Madden at? Oh no! It's is it 21 or 22?
I have 22.
Oh okay, nah, that's not. My bad. So you're good. I already told Jess that I'll never play you on fucking Madden ever again, dude.
Now the fucking buttons are different, bro. Before, like, I'd be able to adjust like the defensive line, double cover a receiver. Like I knew how to do all that shit. Now fuck.
Now you can't even do it, huh?
And I don't have the patience to go fucking do that. Fucking learn how to play that shit. You know, like the
tutorial shit.
Yeah, I'm like. When I would come and play, bro, I like want to come and play. I don't want to fucking.
I think Rudy and Larvis were still on.
Call Rudy.
Just invite him to the party.
We're on Xbox chat right now? We are, huh?
Yeah.
Jessica was like, please play with Gabe. He's having too much fun laughing at you.
Damn, dude. I need a good Cooper fucking
class.
Yeah, dude, do you have one?
Yeah.
What are you using?
The MX silencer?
Mm-hmm.
The 22 Cooper Custom.
Mm-hmm.
Slate Reflector.
Mm-hmm.
Cooper 45W. Tight grip.
45W. Tight grip. Yep. Fully loaded.
Polymer grip. The 30 carbine.
Oh, the polymer grip. Ah, de veras. Okay. The 30 or the 45?
30, 45. 30 carbine, 45 round mag, FMJ, and the hand stop.
Hand stop. Ay, wey, mira ese fucking chingadera. Are you running the short? You're running the BDD 189 short for the fucking MP4, aren't you?
For the MP40?
Yeah.
My shit rips, bro.
Yeah, tell me what you got. You got the M1929 silencer, right?
Yeah, the 89 short.
The 89 short.
Slay reflector, the padded.
Yeah. Yep.
I have unmarked to run a little bit faster.
Oh, unmarked.
Position concealment.
Uh-huh.
Fully
loaded.
Loaded hatched grip.
Okay.
The Kurtz 40 round.
Yeah.
FMJ in the handstock.
FMJ in the handstock. Okay. Let me try that shit and see what that does. I need to fucking hold on.
And by David, bro.
Hold on. I need to change this fucking slate. Yep, here we are. Let me invite him.
Hello.
Dude, that fucking Cowboy game was fucking funny as fuck. I was like, all right, he scored. And now when they fucking, when I was like, when I'm like, all right, he's going for two. Not fucking interception. I'm like, wait a minute. Why does it have that score? No, I guess we can have scored it.
Getting really good frame rates and really good approaching your position. Get to the safe zone. Latency.
Cash lock is inbound. What'd you do? Seize the
cargo. Oh no.
Fucking Lena's not home?
Yeah, she is.
Yeah, bro.
Up here.
Oh, I see him. I see him.
There's a lot of people over there.
I've got contact over here.
No, o sea que el güey de arriba mató.
Este güey. Oh, fucking dude. Got a bad off, dude.
What's up, bitch? He's finding somebody in there.
Hey, wait.
Come rotate behind me. I got shields.
This guy pushing in right there. He's broken.
Oh, two of them. Grab my shields. If you survive, you earn your freedom. Pick up my shield right there. Like right there somewhere.
They're trying to find me.
A fire started. Boy, you're up next. Ready up.
You're by yourself, you really, or what?
What's that? I thought Eric was coming through, but yeah, by himself.
No, I'm here.
Fire your way out. Okay, never mind, I'm out. One more. And you're finished. Fight your way out. Show me the party judge. Show no weakness. Stand by for each one.
They didn't find you, Wade, or what?
Nope. Okay, haven't.
They haven't left?
Nope. Go in here. Fucking A, bro. I mean, they called in a UAV to say they found out where I was.
Oh, so they know where I'm at?
Probably. And then, and I didn't have any shields, so they killed me right away. Are they still there, Freddy?
Yeah, I just got one in that building.
Enemy precision airstrike. Stay alert.
You guys gonna tell me? We can go up there. You guys gonna tell me right now? Oh, you fucking
good shit, Booey.
Yep. Nah, I picked him up.
No, he didn't. He died.
Oh, did he?
Yeah.
I took a minute.
I need some water real fast. Be right back.
Anybody Eric getting on or no? Did you get the invite or no?
Who did? What happened?
You get the invite?
I did not. But I'm joining up on Rudy. Okay.
Yeah.
Hey, if you want to play with us, bro, you can't bring Rudy with you.
That's fine. We can kick him out.
Rudy, get out of here, Rudy. Oh, my wife made jalapeno poppers. I forgot about that shit. Boys, ready or what? You guys ready to fucking...
Yeah.
Are you guys ready not to be better than me? You guys ready to fucking get like second, third, and fourth place?
It's not how I roll.
Yeah. Yeah, I am.
Give you guys 10 pieces, bro. You guys better give me at least 3 each, all right?
Hey, I bet you gonna get a 10 piece.
Oh, you wanna run that bet?
I said what I said.
Alright.
Where the fuck's Rudy at? I have the mic off and shit.
Probably taking a piss.
Take a shit.
I'm right here, bro. I've been talking now the whole time.
You I was talking shit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Well, we know Rudy's not going to get a 10-piece.
Oh, jeez, here you go.
All right. I'll get a 10-piece today. With his 3 sensitivity? No.
Hey, my sensitivity is at, like, 9. Oh.
3-9, same shit.
What the fuck? New max in fucking California? Like replace my battery?
I already got one. I need 9 more to go. Already got 2. 8 more to go.
Enemy dropping into the AO.
What? That shit don't count. Fucking dude.
To be fair, we never set ground rules.
Oh shit, I didn't know we were playing this. Okay. Okay, okay, okay. Swap that for that.
We keep Rudy around because we like to take his money.
That's true.
Hey Rudy, I'm streaming right now, bro, so don't say bad things that can get you revoked from the army, alright?
Bitch, fuck shit, fuck.
I don't like black people.
You barely like That's... white people.
That's like true. One. That's true. There's this one guy in his section. He has a stupid ass mustache. He's white as fuck. He doesn't like him.
But he's also
just like Bernie Mac said, I hit my gun because it's black.
that's true, he did say that.
Man, only 25 people jumped out. We're good.
Famous words of Dave Chappelle. Racist. I'm not gonna say it.
Oh my god.
This bitch!
Same thing, right?
Bro, it wouldn't let me.
Scissor. Scissor, dude, together.
Scissor. Scissor, scissor. Scissor.
Fucking Freddy just leaves us, dude. God damn it.
Bro, you ugly.
Well, I didn't expect anything less.
Guys, you people in this building right here already.
I bet.
Oh, yeah, there's somebody just dropped in.
I got shields if you want to come over here. Oh, plus five.
Repositioning.
Running across to the right, right side gas station. One over here too.
Moving here.
Enemy cluster strike incoming. Oh fuck, that's not good.
Oh fuck.
Guy in the back of the gas station. He's in the gas station right now. At least two of them.
Target right here.
Where'd the other one go?
He's back in this. There's one in the gas station still. Let's pick up his homie. Oh, his homie's back here.
He's in there.
Watch it, lethal gear.
I have one over here.
I'm gonna try to run me over.
Yeah, I should have been broken in the car.
My ammo.
You took my kill, you bitch.
Oh, fuck. I know I got hit, bro.
The clerk moved the way.
Fine, I got
you. Oh, what the?
Oh shit.
Oh, it's too hard.
Oh
Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh fuck, there's two of them.
Oh shit. Hey, remember that one time we had teammates? Oh, I'm dead.
They'll fight for a chance to redeploy.
Come on, Gabe.
UAV overhead.
Oh, there's a UAV. We're so fucked.
Your teammate was sent to the guru.
They're all over the
They'll
place.
Fight for a chance to redeploy.
Of course.
I broke one! Oh, you died? Broke
yeah,
one, down one.
Yeah, they're fucking. They got good.
Pay attention, you'll be out there soon.
Fucking.
You can practice your aim while you wait. So it's a well placed stone.
Go, like, go grab the other fucking, on the edge over there, bro. If you can.
Well, that's far.
I don't know where you're at. Oh, you're over there.
Come on, bro.
I'm gonna see the next one. I'm gonna call that. What the fuck? Why is there so many?
And do his fucking flash.
No, don't go to peak. No, fuck that.
Yeah, no,
I was just. I don't understand how there's so many fucking things here.
If you're looking for a recon, there's one right there.
Yeah, I was looking at that.
The big ol' hit. Hey Rudy, don't hit a rock again, bro.
My character only did that because it felt bad for yours.
And someone took that fucking recon, so there's people, I mean that thing over here somewhere.
The scabby?
Yeah, someone took it.
I got a plate box.
Hey, they got off over here. Some people got off over here where that truck is. Somewhere around there.
Move to the next area and secure the perimeter.
Yeah, there you go.
Well, that's by our loadout over there, huh?
Yeah. That was probably their loadout.
There's a ammo in there if you need AR.
The nearest one, yeah, that's the nearest one.
This one all behind us?
Yeah.
Okay.
There's guys up there, Rudy.
Fuck.
No. Yeah, fuck it. Go back with them, way. Just get me up over here at, I guess this one, there's one, this one's right here by the. There's that one and there's this one right here. I'm marking the egg station. So the third one's closer.
Alright.
There's two boxes. Can you ping the direction they're in, Gabe? The people you saw?
They were around the, probably like they were over
like
here,
south?
Bro. Like right here.
Marking the destination.
Oh, okay.
Forget it.
What's up?
So I don't know which one got which one's closer, this one or
I'm marking the egg station.
This one.
I'm marking the egg station.
I'm I mean, I'm pretty sure. Right side is gonna be here. Fuck it.
Yeah, I think so.
I don't give a shit. I can pass my shit.
There's a loadout by our loadout, so.
Yeah.
I think they grabbed it already, bro. Fuck. And bounced.
No, there was a loadout by our shit.
Oh shit. That is a fucking truck on the bike, Rudy. Rudy.
Yeah. And there's people to the right. Yeah.
Primary objective accomplished. Recon intel.
They're moving.
Sensor outside.
They're moving, Rudy.
Yeah. Oh shit.
Recon contract ready. To your left.
Oh shit. How did they?
That was a full squad.
How did they get out?
Exactly
and not
where
die?
I was. Like, I don't understand how they knew where I was.
Yeah.
The whole team was like in the fucking trucks that when it blew up.
Yeah. And none of them died.
None of them did.
Yeah, that was kind of shady.
People on me.
Full squad. Are they all shooting at you?
No. They don't know I'm here yet.
All right, rotate back towards me. You have room for that? You have room for that munition?
I already have one. One is shooting at me.
Throwing stun.
Fuck you.
He said, fuck you.
He had a satchel, bro.
Oh, did he?
Yeah, he did.
Loadout on the buy.
Yeah, we're gonna have to rotate left.
Buy station identified.
Fuck, bro. Now you're gonna go back to that loadout.
I mean, they could buy a loadout.
I got one.
Yeah. Okay. Sweet. I'll get my ghost and then take whatever's here. Take that. Sure, why not? Fucking spiky gun again away. Got the needler. Fucking A, man. Every time I get that fucking gun, it does that shit.
Oh!
Where?
It's, over that direction.
Rally point set.
What? Bot, bro. You hit fucking hit that box. Where's that? Fuck, where are the plates at?
Somewhere.
Damn, dude.
I mean, up or what?
Yeah, he's on the loadout. Motherfucking shooting with a goddamn growl. Fucking asshole. And hey, I didn't have any fucking plates, so I couldn't do anything.
What?
One more. Oh, long neck.
Motherfucker, dude.
Remember, I got
enemy precision airstrike. Take cover.
Fuck.
kill the guy on the buy.
Any fucking gun.
Armor.
Got four back there.
Fuck, bro.
Help me! You're broken! Hey, technically I got a 10, but I got 3 in the pre-round, you know? So...
Okay.
Who's driving?
She's loading in, dog. What you talking about? Damn. I should have had you mounted on that fucking down the hallway there. That's what I should have had you do.
I don't know why every time I pick that fucking MP40, it fucking gives me the fucking needler.
Stop using it.
Stop playing Halo, dog.
I know, dude. Too much Halo.
Pinchy Rude was trying to convert his truck into a fucking Warthog, huh?
Man, yeah, I'd be badass if I could. Pay for internet?
Yes.
You want to ping the recon?
No, just grab that one and then... Yeah, recon's still there. Okay. Hey, Gabe.
What's up?
I appreciate you supporting the stream today, bro.
Yeah, dude, it's always great watching the Cowboys kick your ass.
Virtually.
Virtually, I know.
Fucking
hey,
bitch.
Hey, dude, at least give me this one. Give me this one.
Hey, real shit, though. Real shit, bro.
What's up?
If I buy you a ticket, an airplane ticket, will you go to Vegas this weekend? Leave Friday?
This Friday?
Yeah.
I can't.
When do you guys play, Saturday?
No, no, I got Jess's, I got Jess's thing, dude.
Their promotion. Oh, yeah.
You know I would, dude. It'd be one last hurrah if we're going back to work and shit. You got tickets already or what?
I go to Vegas Friday, come back Saturday.
To go watch which game?
We're just gonna go watch football and we're gonna play some poker.
Oh, nice.
Rudy, what color are you? Green.
It's green.
Yeah. We gotta go back to green. Oh.
I was trying to see where it was. It's that shit's over here. Or like right here.
Oh, okay. I didn't know you were in the helicopter.
Yeah. Oh, shit's over here. Where am I? Over here. There you go. Now we know where he's at.
God damn it, where the fuck is this box?
It's that truck, bro.
Fuck, yep.
They got out.
There's one guy?
Yeah, that was it.
Fighting over there. Moving. There's two buildings on each side of it. Oh, that wasn't your fucking, that wasn't your bounty?
No. No. Pretty sure my bounty was a fucker shooting me when I'm falling in. Armor here.
Is there a fucking...
Is there a recon over there still? Enemy soldier
incoming. Recon contract ready. Need a fucking AR, bro. God damn it. Oh, fucking A. Anybody want this fucking 100 grand, dude? Go back to that recon, Freddy.
Oh, I can't select this one. This one's stuck in the fucking wall. Fucking stupid.
Oh, fuck. Game.
Mark some gear. Need recon on my position. UAV entering
the area. Is there AR over there again?
AR, there's an Owen.
Oh, nah, I'm good. Good, I got a SMG, but...
They're still in that building.
Where?
I saw that
one. Oh, you're paying. I'm gonna hit this house right here if there's something.
I got an MG42 and a brand, but no scope.
No Bren scope.
No scope, Bren.
I got one. Got a automation. Oh snap! You taking that Freddy?
SMG here.
I take it. You want it back?
No, I'll use this type one.
Okay. Alright.
Should probably just show here to the fucking load outcomes.
I got a plate box. So. Probably. This way.
Hang on right here. Where did you buy a UAV?
I'm gonna get a loadout right here.
Oh, I'm fucking frozen.
Loadout drop headed your way. Air ready. Where you at? Air for.
You get homie.
I see cash. My
head of the sky.
Moving here.
Yep.
Too many weapons.
Too many fucking weapons.
What the fuck is this?
Okay, that's mine.
By me.
Target right here.
They're running through the ladder right now.
Enemy marked.
God damn, bro.
Render you, Rudy? In your building?
Yep.
shit. Oh shit, oh shit! Did not see that motherfucker there. Fuck.
You coming in?
Down on our roof.
Moving here.
It said land on the roof.
Who's up?
With the team wipe, right?
No, there's guns right here though. Max 10 and shit.
Enemy soldier incoming.
Watch the roof. One is gulag.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Assault rifle marked.
Entrance right here, wait. Drop down.
Yeah, I know. There's one behind me, too.
Down bottom floor.
Your floor?
No, your floor. You got your guns yet, Rudy? Gabe, yeah. There's a satchel right here.
Large caliber here.
I got one.
What's the plan?
Hold on. Damn, this fucking... Is this shit nerfed or what? Yeah, there's the guy right here. I need help. Just fucking look for him. He's fully broken.
Shit! I'm taking fire!
How did I survive that? I have no idea.
Oh shit, you fucking scared the fuck out of me, bro.
Medio.
Oh, next to me. On me. On me.
I got reload way. By the buy station over here.
Damn it, man.
Enemy launched an advanced UAV. We're exposed.
Hey, there's some stuff in the first floor on this
what? Oh my god, bro. Shit's fucking getting broken, bro. Where did I die at?
Green ping. Good shit, bro. Is that orange ping where you're shooting?
Yes, there's still one more in there.
First floor.
Gas fish. Anyone need a gas mask?
I stuck a grenade out. Oh, behind us, way.
Ooh! Where?
Sniped from where Eric was shooting. What's that? Orange ping?
The orange ping, yeah. I didn't know Eric left.
I'm going. How do I get up top? Oh.
Shit, I don't know.
Fuck.
I'm running. Down one.
They're getting airstrike.
Enemy UAV overhead.
AT mine set.
Marked our alley point.
They're engaging. Yeah. Way. Yep. Where?
Try to get sight.
Down. Slide that bitch to the window.
Watch over here too.
Marking the destination.
Zephyr. Zephyr?
Now it's a ghost town.
Yeah.
Gas is inbound. Marking new safe zone.
I'm moving. Down somebody up here. I'm moving. Come on, let's go.
Shit.
Moving here.
That building is fully broken. Probably shielding up in your building, Rudy. Watch the backside rotate.
What? Bro, get the fuck out of here.
Enemy UAV overhead.
That's fucking bullshit, dude. I'm dominant on my fucking fight.
In there.
I see the enemy.
He was on a heartbeat too.
Drone system online.
Contact here. Supply box marked. Secure the package.
That team rotated over there.
Enemy launched an advanced UAV. We're exposed.
Part of me wants to move over to that thing.
Marked our alley point.
I kind of want to rotate left so we can get closer to that fucking buy station for Rudy.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Yeah, my shit might come towards us, watch.
Nope. Nope.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Yeah, let's rotate backside or what?
Way.
People fighting over there.
Let's head for the safe zone.
I wonder if we should hit that wall up right
there.
That's a rough ass circle, dude.
There's three over here. And there's one back left. 30 meters to your right, Arkman.
Oh shit! Yeah, there's a team up top.
I need to move from here, Freddy. We're just in the open, bro.
You're good, bro. Chillax.
Yeah, y'all are hidden. And y'all ghosted.
Kinda.
Yeah, full team up on that one building.
Yep.
13 people, 6 teams?
Oh, dude, we're in the fucking open, bro.
To me, you were in the open. They don't know either.
He had me on heartbeat for some reason. I had fucking ghosts.
No, you died.
I don't understand. What the fuck? Whatever.
Enemy UAV overhead.
Going to get his stuff back.
Yeah. I'm getting hit. Damn. It is about like 3 people, bro.
I think that was on accident.
Did you?
Hostile dropping into the area. Watch the skies.
Oh, wild. Only Freddy would get shot on accident and then like still not get caught.
Ground.
Aren't you right?
Get a gas mask.
What? Fuck.
One V two.
One V two way.
He ain't got no fucking.
You got no guns, way?
He got shit, bro. He got a little 9mm. You set him up for failure.
Jump out and get his ass. Under you.
Oh, shit.
I should have never gone for that shit, bro. If I had stun grenades, it would have been a whole different gun game, bro. Fucking dumbass heartbeat.
Technically, the heartbeat didn't even help. Because you're like, there's three people up there. And then Eric was like, hey, there's three people up there.
I never heard him say that. I was like, ooh, I'm going to get on top of this building. I almost paid off that too.
Damn, it's just taking forever.
Fuck, we're 81 ping, bro. Last game was a 15 ping, bro. Fuck. Oh, wait, whoa. Oh.
I'm gonna fall asleep.
Bro, we're playing with David and his buddies. We were waiting, right? This fool was snoring on the mic. Actually, that Swiss had a fucking... Oh, it's multi-zoom. No wonder. Oh, my God.
What happened?
I was wondering why my fucking scope was all fucking... All fucking, close, up close and shit. Forget to multi-zoom.
Did you pay for your internet?
Yeah, nigga, I'm streaming, that's why. I should have been on my stream, huh?
You should, bro, you're not doing anything good.
What are you talking about? I got a 7 and a 6. What you got?
Fucking. But how'd you kill the game, man? You bought Gabe back.
Yeah.
I don't know why you went for Gabe, bro.
I just told myself, look, everybody's been fucking buying people back. Let me try it out.
Yeah, and they all landed on shit.
Bro, what is going on?
Are you gonna jump on mine?
Bro, you know that Southern Carolinian internet don't be working and shit?
Well, obviously California shit ain't working either.